mean, I brought it, I found it Wednesday, brought it to the team on Thursday, brought it to the team on Thursday. On Friday, we had it sold. I haven't even been under contract. The crazy thing is my investor goes, "Do you have a ratified contract?" And I said, "What is a ratified contract?" What is that? Any investor know? What is a ratified contract?
Do you have another contract with the owner?
No, a ratified contract is means that I have it signed, it's in escrow, and now I can. It's now fundable. Can someone else steal that contract from me if it's not a ratified contract? Yes. Even if it's right before title, William calls the owner and says, "I want to buy the property. Instead of 1-1, I'll give you 1-1-2. Stop! You get the property. And once you get a ratified contract, it's done. So anyway, with that, we partnered in real estate deals and built a community of like-minded people, had monthly parties and get-togethers. My brother loves the party. You do see a little wine here tonight. I mean, we do have fun. I'm like, okay, let's not get so mild up. Let's have fun. Now we have lots of fun doing it. So, and I crossed my fingers and locked up. Right there. So formal education will make you a living, self-education will make you a fortune. So what we believe is that we have an education system to teach more than those professions. The professionals out there are normally doing what? If you have an accountant that's not a real estate investor, but yet you're a real estate investor, would that be a good person to have on your team?
No, because it doesn't understand what I'm doing.
No!
That is correct. So what we believe is you educate yourself to be almost smarter than the people that you have on your team. So, but we have two missing components that normally other associations, mentorships, you normally pay a lot of money for mentorships, would you agree? Or a community. Normally communities with other programs are where? They're not in the same area as you are building your business with, right? So what we believe is, on the left-hand side is look around. Amelia, you work for Tony Robbins. For many, many years, she owns 10 properties. Bernard's been a full-time sailor, wholesaler for 8 years, 10 years, 12 years, 15 years, whatever.
Two years.
Yeah, so we look around. We're actually If you're a professional, we have Kim actually doing notes today. She's buying notes, and her normal month, 20,000 a month on notes. So, what are the five F's? You don't have to what?
Five C's.
Five C's? What are the five C's? Five T's.
Toilets, termites, and trash.
So, no, none of the five T's.
None of the five T's.
So, it's not part of our We like those T's. She don't like the
tea. Smells like
money. It smells like money, yes.
Clean toilets for more money.
So anyway, we're part of a real estate, nationwide real estate investor company, education training company, looking for like-minded people to build a local team and get paid doing it. We look for people who looking for immediate income. Anybody like that? Yes? People in the real estate industry willing to give back to our community and help our community members. As a community member, we go out and look for people that are behind in the mortgage, people who need work done on their homes, and if you know someone losing their house or in trouble, we are the team to call. By doing this, we leave a legacy in changing people's lives one at a time. Just help someone out of a serious bad situation, which was another wholesale deal I did, which actually is now gonna cash out just because we decided to help. We not only help that person's gonna go from we're gonna give them a lot of cash. Just I can't disclose what it is, but it was an amazing situation. Right now, we are part of Renatus as the education training company. They have a building in Utah. They actually do all their education with practitioners in their studio. What that looks like is myrenatus.com. you go to become a doctor, is there a process of going to become a doctor?
Yes.
You go and you start from somewhere, and then you end up practicing opening people up. I always call it practicing. So can you actually become a real estate investor going from knowing absolutely nothing in real estate to actually then doing deals on a daily basis? If I said to you right now, if I came to you and put Warren Buffett's brain in your head right now, David, would you think differently? Would you act differently? Would you make significant more money? So in essence, what's the difference between anyone in here? Knowledge. Knowledge, confidence, attitude, and education. Do you agree? That's all you need to do to take it from A to Z. So we, Bob Snyder's actually said we're gonna use practitioners to teach you. What does that mean? If Terry Hill is a contractor and a full-time contractor doing it, if he's the one teaching us,
expert,
would that be a good deal?
Huh? Expert in his field.
An expert in your field. But you have to be a seven-figure income earner to be teaching, and you are. So that's what we have. Any person teaching has to be a seven-digit income earner in their practitioner. First, we have two education platforms, something that is small that everyone can get into, and then you got someone like that wants to be a Warren Buffett, that wants to know commercial, multifamily, real estate, tax liens, notes. They want to know everything, right? So start small, I can call it prerequisite, you're getting into loan tax, acquisitions, you're into the prerequisites of real estate investing. What that looks like is tax, credit, self-directed ROS, mortgage acceleration, red flag, just basically moving from tax and legal and learning real estate. What that looks like is online. You just go online, push a button. Each one of those classes are 8 hours. How many people were in the velocity banking today? On the bottom right there, there's mortgage acceleration. You went through an hour training. Online is 8 hours. So there's a lot more that you did not get. You just got the
little nugget.
You teed. Yes. Hey, did Wayne do a good job?
Wayne always does
a good job.
So we did amazing.
There's the mortgage acceleration class on the bottom. And then, so what that product is that for two people for life at $2,000.
Can I actually chime in on that?
Sure. Love it.
Okay. I want you all to know this is $2,000. This is the Essentials course, is $2,000. This is something that is very important to know. Tax and legal one, tax and legal two, and mortgage acceleration, which is now the velocity banking class. This, and this. These three classes alone, and I'm not even going to go into the self-directed IRA, but those three classes alone will save you tens of hundreds of thousands of dollars right now. That's not, when you purchase those classes, you can watch those classes.